Public schools, kindergarten teachers are set to get a higher salary in the coming academic year, with a new proposal being pushed by the Ministry of Education. The proposal is still set for discussion in the Parliament, but preschool teachers say they are hopeful that it will be approved. Wimana has more.
The role of nursery school teachers is very important in turning out talented students for the future. The teachers train and nurture students with great patience and full of enthusiasm, no matter they get any from their jobs. Recognizing their important role, the government is planning to set basic salary scale for them starting this academic year.
Public preschool teachers are paid between $10 and $60, but this salary is not coming officially from the government. This limits them from having a secured income as well as benefits like pension and opportunities for capacity training. We are proposing to the government to make their salaries higher so that they would not seek employment to private schools which offer higher pay. This proposal will allow them to be paid equivalent to a primary school teacher's salary and to be officially recognized as civil personnel.
I have been passionately working here for 4 years. We get our salary from the principal and parents. More patience is needed in teaching kids of 3 to 5 years of age. I don't expect anything, but I'll be happy if I get a higher pay. The principal and parents have been supportive, especially to the difficulties I face. It'd be good if the government pays us officially. I will try my best because this is my passion.
It is believed that more nursery schools are needed to open in the far-flung areas where education is difficult to access, so that it can encourage the teachers to serve in that areas by providing better facilities. Hui Manai for MITV Myanmar International Television.